You're meeting G over there.
It's so old. I love it.
Please be safe, G. How could anyone do this?
There one.
James, I try. Don't underestimate the enemy. James!
James! Take this! I got it. What the fuck?
Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry! Go!
Thanks, G.
Thanks, G. Thank you. Get down.
Thank you for rescuing me.
No problem. Hey, he did. Man, I love playing this arcade. Man, I love that. This is like a name trainer for me. Got him. Got him. Got him again. By the way, this is a hard mode, so yeah. I'll try a typing game. There's a typing game in this thing.
Harry! Thank God you arrived.
What the hell's going on in this city?
Don't know, but it's very similar to the 1998 Syrian case.
That case?
53%. That's me.
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
Hey, it's Goldman. The old guy.
No! Help me!
Need to hurry. What?
Thank you for rescuing me.
No problem.
Help!
Pop. People who don't know how to play this game before.
Help! My dad's still inside.
Don't worry, I'll get him out.
Okay.
What's wrong with this city?
I don't know. Okay. What the fuck? It just drop kicked me.
How could anyone do this?
I just got drop kicked. What the fuck?
Amy, Harry, the chaos of the city increasing.
Well, it's about that. It seems like Goldman.
Wait, we'll talk later.
Okay. Damn. Hero fund. Done. What?
Don't care who it is, no one's gonna get away with it.
Yay. I'm playing this on hard mode, okay? I'm playing this on hard mode.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS.
Okay, Goldman.
Jane, back me up. Okay. Are you alright, Jane?
I'm fine. Keep driving.
Help me! Thanks for saving me.
I'll do that. Ow. Yes, this is Amy. I don't care.
James, over there.
Okay. How many bullets are
there?
Let's hurry.
I almost got shot there. Okay.
Don't kill me!
My friends went inside, but they're not back yet. I told them not to go.
Help!
Yank! I think that's her friend. He got eaten.
What is it?
Yeet yeet! Tower type 8000. Ow. By the way, this part is very hard from the arcade. You have to predict them. Ow. Yeah, this part is a very hard one from the arcade. Oh, this. And this part is the very easy one because you can see clear them very clearly because on the water. Except from the sand though. What the fuck? Oh, that's the thing that I didn't know.
James, come quickly! Something terrible is happening!
Man,
what happened, Amy?
This is the old Nokia cell phones like before. I have one of those.
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
I don't care. I'm just gonna use my technique.
What happened to Amy and him?
The rapid fire mode.
Don't kill me!
I shot him in the head. Oops, I shot him in the head, sorry. Ow.
Oh.
Good. It's safe.
Is this the Colosseum?
Yes. The very old one. fuck you. Ah, the strength. This is like a useless cheat one. He's got an up top. It's very hard to see on the head. Very hard to see that part hit. Oh shit, I pressed the alt. Oh no. Oops, I pressed the wrong button.
Amy, Harry, are you alright?
I'm alright. But Harry's.
No!
No! I don't give a fuck. Hit me a little bit after.
Our Emperor shall awaken soon.
I don't care. I just skipped the cutscenes.
Point A0063 is just ahead. It's too quiet.
Oh. Nope.
This must be the car.
Yes. That's the car.
You.
Second chance. Second chance. Now we gotta go faster. I didn't see him. Ouch.
Remember,
there's no such thing as second chance, I know that. That zombie can drive. That's so funny. Die already.
Too bad. You're better off that way.
Yep. I just throw someone else.
Oh,
I got eaten, what the fuck? Let's go! Boom! What the fuck? I got bashed to the face.
So this is Goldman's headquarters.
What? And even this one. This one is the hardest one from the magician. And even when I play this on the arcade, he's the one of the most hardest thing. I know you're a magician, I don't care. The first version of the House of the Dead. He's gonna be immune for the second that he's charging up. He's immune. So you have to shoot him like very, you know, very frequently. It's still the same attack pattern though. The only thing you can attack him is by this one. See? That's the thing. That's you can attack him from the, you know. It's still the same attack pattern though, from the first version.
Only man himself can control its fate.
Yes.
You're nothing.
At last, you've come.
At last, I come. Friends. The door of fate shall open. The door of fate. My friends. I don't have friends.
It's like they're inviting me in.
Yep. Ah, oh, fuck, I did it.
What is this place?
Laboratory. Oh, him again. Easy one. Hey, we're on the final one, woohoo. Yep.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Man.
Oh, man. Do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. You see?
I don't care. I love the Go, man.
Life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to protect the life cycle.
I don't care, but
made a creature to rule over mankind.
I don't care. I wanted to rule the whole mankind, but I don't wanna. Battle.
yourself. Our new ruler, the Emperor.
Then I love this thing. The Emperor. As far as I remember from playing the arcade though. A dick. I am a dick. That's a hardest. That's the hardest one. See, it's very hard. Why is on the under? Easy.
I am.
A dick. Yo. I'm laughing a bit. I am a dick. Goldman.
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
Yes,
in time,
I think.
A successor will come. Farewell, friends.
Yay!
Whee!
I love how they keep saying the Goldman in the cringiest ways as possible.
Goldman? I don't care if a successor comes or not. I'll go on fighting. As long as we have the will to live.
Yes, as long as we have the will.
Goodbye, Goldman.
Man, I love this arcade though. I very love this arcade. Well, thank to them for though. Thank for the people who made this game. See? I love their games. Even though I got this from the internet, but I can't search around the paid one. Like, you know, the paid one, House of the Dead, right? I can't see the House of the Dead 2. And even 3 though. I think there are only get from the arcade. Well, I don't have any money. See? Damn. Takahashi Oda. Oh. I love this game so much. That I even spent too much of my money when I play this game. I spent too much to it from playing this game.
Thank you.
The end. Goddamn, I love the game though. So, I hope you enjoyed the playing of my game playing House of the Dead 2. I hope maybe the next video I'm gonna find the House of the Dead 2 by using a keyboard. It just gotta be fun. So, I'll be seeing you guys around then, and bye. Even though this thing is gonna be 30 minutes long, I'm very sorry, but